Hi, I'm Anna Ross Davies, and today I'm going to show you how to measure the quarter lines and the centre line of the arena to help you ride more accurately in your dressage tests. The width of the school is always 20 metres in a dressage arena, so I'm going to ride on the quarter lines and the centre line to help you ride more accurately when you ride your own circles in your test. Now, if I'm on the left, I'm going to show you how to find the three-quarter line, which is 5 metres from this side of the arena. So I pick my line halfway between the centre line and the wall, and that's the three-quarter line. And I will write the quarter line, but I'll do that in more. Helps you ride in circles more accurately and measure the arena.